406 people received their degrees this afternoon during Albany State University's commencement ceremony. Hundreds of family members filled the seats at the James H. Gray Civic Center, where the graduation was held this morning. U.S. Secretary of Agriculture Tom Vilsack was the keynote speaker, telling the graduates it's their duty to be leaders to our young and encourage them that no dream is out of reach. Among the grads were two mother-daughter pairs, proving it's never too late to start a career.